see from us making cookies yesterday. I'm like, eight, seven, six, five. Okay, we're going to Toys R Us Walmart. It's gonna be good.
Let's go!
Okay, so it actually turns out we're not leaving right this second. I feel like I need a bow in though. Where would I put it? Two bows. I mean, two braids. I have a lot of bows up. Where would I put the bow? Like here? Oh, I forgot to put earrings in. Let's go put earrings in. Okay. Yeah. So come on, let's close my door. A bow just fell. Like the earth is telling me. Maybe God is telling me to wear this bow because it fell off. And it kind of matches my shirt. I'm going to wear it. We're off. We're on our way. We're in the car. We're gonna go. My mom is getting me a juice box. And yeah. Where are we going? Where are we going after that?
Toys R Us Walmart.
No, like Toys R Us or Walmart. Which one? And I can look at their stuff. Nothing. I think that's it. Oh, yeah. Getting the mail in the car. I'm home. We went to two stores and it took literally forever. I'm going to eat dinner! Oh, I'm so excited to eat dinner. It's gonna be good. I got dinosaur nuggets and granola bars, so. Question of the day is, who is your favorite Disney character other than Minnie and Mickey? Other than Minnie and Mickey, I like Stitch. But I like all the Disney channels. I mean, characters. So you can't really compare them. Bye guys! Love you! I love tomorrow! See you tomorrow! I'm gonna edit this video now. What should I name it? Hmm.